A surprise, to be sure. But a welcome one.
I have done as you commanded, Master. It is done.
There is but one last detail to take care of.
Master?
Darth Maul. Lord Sidious has told me much about you. Would you care for a delicious lolly? It's strawberry flavored. An ice lolly? You dare defy tradition with an ice lolly?
Now I'm fighting Willy Wonka's dad, not Count Dooku.
If you're to succeed in combat today,
but you know you want it. It's your fate. And when you do, you'll probably have cavities that need fixing. You don't want to ruin your teeth, right? That's right. Take it.
You disappoint me. Surrender, and your lives will be spared.
I'll get my paycheck somehow, dammit.
No! 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 No!
It is obvious that this contest cannot be decided by our knowledge of the Force.
Sidious, help me!
You had promise, but now...
I have no use for you.
Don't you need Maul's teeth cleaned? So, I'm not getting paid?
Darth Maul, you have done well. You truly are Sith. Something is troubling you.
Who was he?
I don't know. He just wouldn't leave.
Yes.
Our scanners are detecting an incoming ship. It appears to be a Jedi starfighter.
Take care of it. Such a brazen delivery. One delivery boy against my bodyguard.
Maul's a pervert.
Die, Jedi.
Tell me, who are you?
You don't remember me. But years ago, you destroyed everything I cared about.
You're that child from Naboo. The dark side is unusually strong with you. Who was your teacher?
Darth Sidious.
Impossible.
Sidious found me, took me in, and gave me a purpose. He offered me a chance to take my revenge on you. And after all this time, he's finally given me his blessing.
So, just like Wonka, I too won't be getting paid.
Understand this. Everyone I have ever killed, be it those two Jedi or Naboo's queen, it was always on the orders of Sidious. Never personal, but you. I am going to enjoy this very much.
I will bring your arrogance crashing down. I will bring your arrogance crashing down upon you.
Twice the pride, double the fall.
Have mercy. Please.
Oh, I'm not going to kill you.